this a joke? You can't do this to me.
The workshop's been losing money hand over fist since you took over. I'm sorry.
The shop's nothing without me.
It's nothing because of you.
Pah!
A master you may be, but you've no mind for leadership.
You can't lead the talent list to greatness. To hell's with you.
Ah, you must be the adventurer. This workshop was one. Indeed. The art. Excellent. I'm sure you'll turn this place around in no time. And I know just where to start. You've arrived at an opportune moment. The previous master's retainer quit months ago, and I have assembled replacement candidates. Why don't you speak to them? They'll be serving you after all.
So, you're gonna be the one running this place, eh? I'm Fenella. And you? Well, you're not what I was expecting, but that's a good thing. How about you send the rest of these milksops home, and we get to work?
My friend, it is good to meet you. Call me Forum. All the candidates appear competent. The choice ahead of you is a difficult one. Trust your instinct. That is my only counsel for you. I would be glad to work for you, if you would have me.
Ah, my lord, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Siren. I've served in a workshop before. Not this one, but you'd be in good hands if you pick me.
My lord, I'm honored to make your acquaintance. I am Callum, and I have heard so much about you. Please allow me the honor of serving you.
Understand one thing. If you are serious about restoring this workshop, you will hire me. What are you still doing here?
Well, well, well. Clement didn't mention that I'd be working for such a handsome lord. Melis, charmed, you and I are destined to make quite the team. And destiny doesn't take no for an answer.
Well, what do you think? Have you made your choice? Ah, that's your decision, is it? I can't say I disagree. Well then, shall I send the rest a fine choice? Well then, with that, I'll take my leave. Your retainer will help you get things up and running in the workshop. I'll be back now and again to check up on your progress. I have high...
lost in the